Yeah, yeah. Politics gotta get dollars quick, I can't stall. Mama need a crib with a big backyard. I ain't got time for your text, king talk. Gotta make art, dog, I'm a silent, cocky, heart like Rocky. Ball from the shine, not a coffin, copy a comment, but respect, dog, he's a goat. Got my own drip, dope bar on a coat. Follow my thesis, I just been trying to live decent. Dodging the precinct, minding my P's and Q's. Dreamville season, we been due.
That's right, guys, merch is now live. This range is selling quicker than any of our previous drops, and to prove that to you, we're gonna take these toy cars racing today.
How's that gonna prove anything?
Well, races are quick, aren't they? Yeah. You know, sales quick, yeah. Gonna sell out quick.
Just trust the process, brother, just trust this process.
Let's just get it done.
So we've been driving around for about half hour now. We've drove into this back street, and we've found a little hill here. There's only one problem though. It was meant to be grass, not cement. And a lot steeper than we were first planning, but we couldn't find anything else, so this is gonna have to do.
Do you want the red or blue one?
I'll go the blue one, actually. I think I fucked the wheels already.
Yes, red goes faster anyway, so I'll win.
Have a look at the little bumper stickers. Making memories.
We bought it like that.
we bought it like that. So I was thinking, Jay, before we go on the toy cars, did you want to maybe try it out on the skateboard first?
Yeah, I'd love to.
Oh my gosh, don't do that again. That was like that high.
Yeah.
Yeah, did you actually?
No. Yeah.
No, be serious, because I'll do it again. My turn.
I'm going to try over the toy car now.
Dude, don't break it, we got to use these.
So do we just go straight off the cliff down the bottom, or do you want us to pull up before that?
Yeah, just straight down.
No, I'm actually going down anyway.
You're actually going down.
This is how it is. Get on the car with me.
No, we need to see the practice run first.
Dude, I'm running flat. Oh,
that would go so fast.
Just go.
Easy for him to say.
Yeah, alright, here, you test this one. I'll do the car.
No, I'm not the stuntman. I'm just a convincer.
Oh, I'm a stuntman, am I?
Jay.
Yeah.
Have a look in that bush down the bottom. It's probably worse than this, but I don't know. Have a look.
It'd be pretty funny flying into the bushes.
Dude, if you fall down into there, you're not coming back up.
Straight to the grave.
Oi.
What?
There's grass hills around here, but.
Yeah, how fucking steep are they? Like this?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are they doable?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. Have a look. What, do I just leave my car here?
Yeah, it's fine.
So I go down.
No way.
Oh no. Oh.
Oh. Oh no. Hey. You dropped your fuel cap.
Oh, I don't need that anymore. I filled up before.
How are you even going to sit on these things? Like, we're too big for them.
Yeah, I know. Way too big.
Maybe something like this.
The whole thing almost broke just with that
we
little bit.
You see how steep these hills are too.
What, is this your hill?
No, over there.
What the fuck is this, Jack?
Oh, through there. So oh, that's actually good.
Oh, dude, it's like that!
What, you wanted me to do that down cement?
At least that's grass.
There's actually no right or wrong here. This can only go wrong.
This is like 45 degrees, if not more.
I reckon we should find a better hill. Wait, did you get that red cap? You broke the steer. I can't steer.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, I need it.
Just giving it a quick service.
Yeah, just servicing the whip.
Oi, we're gonna eat absolute shit. Look at that bottom bit. We're literally just gonna face plant. We're not even gonna make the bush.
Is there one reason why we've stopped in the only place with a rock halfway down the hill?
As I said before, there's no right or wrong. This can only go wrong.
Yeah. When I'm nervous, I just laugh.
Well, there's not much you can do.
Jen is taking the blue part now.
Get off my car,
no, dude, it'll be funnier if you just have no steering.
That's fucked. This is a prime example of destination unknown. Look where we are.
Holy, how's the backdrop, though?
Let's see it.
Oh shit, I've lost my steering. Oh! Oh.
shit.
You put the board down.
Yeah, what a stitch up. How'd you get to go down the hill?
I moved that rock.
No, it'll be funny if we hit it.
Huh?
It'll be funny.
Oh, will it?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Oh.
My leg so bad.
Dude, I honestly crumbled my nut. I've got one nut inside me.
We need to go again, quick.
Jobby's got no nuts. Jay's got a pin dick.
I was trying to rip you in front of me the whole time, but you were holding me at the same time. So we just went straight to the bottom. Because we're fucking drunk.
My ankle slammed on that fucking truck.
You definitely hit top speed, that's for sure.
What the fuck happened
there? How did you go straight into here?
Oh no, I've done my ankle.
Guys, we're gonna need surgery soon, so I hope you're buying the merch.
How's your knee?
Oh, dude, no, it was here.
My ankle's gonna swell up, eh?
That was the plan anyways, wasn't it?
Your wheel's not even on it.
Yeah. Where's your steering wheel cord?
Oh, my fucking wheel fall off. That's my problem.
Wait, take that bit out. You're gonna, like, circumcise yourself, eh?
Oh my god!
You good?
No.
Where?
My fucking gooch, dude. Fuck.
No, wait, no, serious.
That's what I do every time.
Fuck off. This is the real fucking deal, dude. Oh, shit. What was that bit?
It was your gooch, dude.
The one time I commit, I fucking went straight into that and flew up. Hurry up.
Wait, I know you're in more pain than me, but honestly, that's what happened to me.
You didn't fucking hit a tree trunk and go flying.
You went all the way to the bush.
I had two single nut shots.
Holy, shut up. I don't even want to have this debate right now.
You did a front flip.
Are you alright, bud?
I'm actually in agony.
Give us a look. I'll check if it's alright.
Oh, it's like around there.
It's got a bit of swelling.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd be more concerned about the hair.
Who said being kids was easy?
Fucking hell.
Oh no, well, Harry's just messaged me.
Saying what?
He sent me a location saying 4 p.m. sunset drinks.
No. You know what that means.
Yep, another Charmian cut episode.